Hey guys, in this video we are going to learn a simple technique that can reduce your project size massively. It doesn't matter if you are using UE4 or UE5, it works in both versions of the software. When you import assets to your project, it will increase your project size, but usually you won't use all of them in your level. They are just taking space and somehow we need to get rid of them. After you are about to finish the project and package it, you can migrate the level to another project to get rid of all of the assets that are not used in the level. To do so, just create another Unreal project and open it up. Then go back to your first project and find the map you are working with. Right click on it and in the asset actions hit migrate. Now hit OK and here navigate to your new project. We should put it in the content folder, so open it up and hit select folder. And that's it, the map is completely transferred to the new project and all of the assets including static meshes, materials, blueprints and animations are migrated with it. As you can see, the first project size is about 16 GB and the other one is just 3 GB. This way you can save a lot of space in your hard drive. Thanks for watching, see you in the next one.